made the trip and it has to go smoothly. I have my card and I'm hoping that everybody has.
At the breaking of the day, I thank my maker, say I see today.
My experience on the train, this is a welcome development, you know, for Lagos. It was really, was fast, and then we're able to get to our destination pretty okay. You know, with this new innovation, I believe that traffic management will be way better in Lagos. Overall experience, it's an amazing innovation, and I look forward to more innovations like this in Lagos. Thank you.
From the fury of yesterday to fame.
The experience was very electrifying, very interesting. The students we brought really enjoyed the experience. We are from Lagos State Resident Registration Agency. Our card, like ID card, could also be used to board the train.
My experience was very smooth. The landing was very subtle. I really enjoyed it. And for commuters coming in from Mile 2 to Marina, it's going to be a smooth ride. You have nothing to worry about. I understand that it's a fully energized train. Okay, so the speed and the travel time will be really, really reduced, or like maybe flying a BRT or a public bus. It's going to be a very subtle experience.
Excited. It was her first trip on the train today, and we came from Egomu to Marina, and it was very smooth.
Was it seamless?
It was seamless.
Did you enjoy the Wi-Fi as well?
Yeah. Oh, there is Wi-Fi.
There's free Wi-Fi. There's free Wi-Fi.